Jacob Reis was a Danish-American journalist and social documentary photographer. He is known for using his photographic and journalistic talents to help the impoverished in New York City. Those impoverished New Yorkers were the subject of most of his prolific writings and photography. Bandits Roots was one of his work. This image was shot at 59 Mulberry Street, considered the most crime-ridden, dangerous part of New York City. It was posted on February 12, 1888. In early 1887, Rice was startled to read that a way had been discovered to take pictures by flashlight. He worked for a long time to use the flashlight to take photos. Their first report was published in the New York newspaper, The Sun. Jacob Reis's work was important to the field of photography. He is considered one of the fathers of photography due to his very early adoption of flash in photography. He worked as a journalist at New York City. During these years as a police reporter, Rice worked the most crime-ridden and impoverished slum of the city. Through his own experience in the poorhouses and witnessing the conditions of the poor in the city slums, he decided to make a difference for them. Camera lenses of the 1880s were really slow. Photography thus did not seem to be of any use for reporting about conditions of life in dark interiors. Because so much of the work was done at night, he was able to photograph the worst elements of the New York slums, like the dark streets. Flash powder was a mixture of magnesium with potassium chloride. The powder was used in a pistol-like device that fired cartridge. The work he has done is significant. It helps them taking photos during the night.